One for you, Lionel.
My name's Jordan Clark, and I am a kitchen assistant. People I meet with learning difficulties all say it's very hard to get a job.
It was delicious.
Only about 7% of people with a learning disability are in paid employment. I'm Jo Moyer, I'm an officer in the Salvation Army, and we're building a new training hub to help people like Jordan get into work.
Hi Jordan, I'm Jo. We're so excited you guys are here. Come in and we're going to go into the big...
The new training hub will be at Strawberry Field, which inspired the Beatles song Strawberry Fields Forever. To help make that happen, we've created a choir to re-record the song. We want to turn Strawberry Field into a place that supports young people with learning disabilities to help them build in confidence, gain employment, and to earn the apprenticeship wage.
I'm excited. There's something new for me to try, something different. I like it.
The first day that we spent together was really a first opportunity for the choir to sing together, to start really learning the song so that the next day they'd be able to record it.
You have a go. 3, 4. Okay, just try and be happy about this. I know you haven't listened to me sing, but try and smile and it will help the sound of your voice if you smile.
It's a hard song to learn, but we're all learning it in a good spirit.
La.
There's a couple words I find a bit tricky, but who doesn't?
And that is a perfect G.
At the end of our rehearsal day, I was able to let the young people know a little bit about our plans for Strawberry Field and to let them in on a little secret.
You're going to record Abbey Road Studios tomorrow.
Yes! That was so nice!
Some of these young people have got really challenging needs, so this was a big deal for them.
It's really inspirational to be able to work with the choir. That's just a glimpse of what's going to happen in Strawberry Fields going forward.
Welcome to Studio 2.
Helping develop people, as these young people have been developed today.
Fantastic to be part of this and to be in this studio and playing certain instruments that have a lot of history.
We're not trying to make a hit record here. That's not what this is about. It's about inspiring people and empowering them to see just how much they can achieve.
Okay, stand by.
Strawberry Field will help young people like these to reach their full potential. And the training they receive will help some of them get into paid work. We hope people will help us to help them.
Every person with learning disabilities has the potential to achieve in life.